Welcome back to Jeopardy, a competitive game so far tonight. Let's meet our contestants. First, we have Drippy with 600 points. Now, Drippy, the interesting thing about you is that you've been dripping since birth?
That's absolutely right. So when I was born, the air conditioning actually broke in the delivery room. So it's super hot. You know, my mom's drinking lots of water to stay hydrated. And, you know, by the time I finally slipped out, you could say I was pretty drippy myself.
Okay, a bit too much information there. Our next contestant is Lost Boy Clay with 400 points tonight. Now, Clay, your name was inspired by a camping trip?
So, when I was young, my family and I went camping up in northern Maine, and one night I snuck out of the tent and couldn't find my way back. So the next morning when they found me, you know, I got the nickname Lost Boy, and it stuck with me ever since.
And I assume that Clay is your first name?
No, actually I really enjoy playing tennis. Wow! Specifically on clay courts.
Well, Lost Boy, perhaps you will find your way to the top of the scoreboard here tonight. And our final contestant is our returning champion, RNFD. Now, D, you developed a special skill while in grade school?
Yes, so I can sing the alphabet backwards. I used to practice a lot in English class.
It's a shame your name isn't ABC, D.
EFG, right.